Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Critter Cove. Yes, we are. And one of the developers just kind of poked me about this, that it actually has a use function, the lamps here, so we can turn them on and get a bit more light in here. I hadn't really actually thought much about that, because I kind of mostly just wanted them out of my inventory and then just quickly see what they look like, because we don't have that much decor right yet. So, but yes, we can definitely turn them on, which is a really, really nice feature as well, because it's amazing how many games you can play that doesn't have a basic feature like that, where you can put down lamps, but you can't even turn them on, right? But you can here, so no worries about that. So that is really awesome. And it is Monday morning. It is almost 8 o'clock. Man, time passes so quickly. I crafted up a little bit more, so we do have some more iron plates and metal pipes and stuff. I've kind of grabbed all these different shells and things, because I think we're just going to sell it all. Currently, I don't think we have much use for it. And then, of course, there's Pokey. Pokey, who didn't really get any... sort out her food stats last time. See, now it's actually all the way down to zero. But I hadn't misunderstood anything. It is actually intended that she should get some food or some satiety from eating foods, even if she doesn't like them. But the sim system in general in the game is not really that functional at the moment. So apparently there's a little issue with that. But if you give her something that she actually likes, then she should definitely get something, right? But the idea is that you can give them something that they don't like and they will get some satiety or will help with their hunger, but it will not make them happy. So it's gonna negatively impact other things compared to if you give them something that they like. It will also give them more satiety if you give them their favorite food compared to giving them something they don't like. At least that's the idea when it's fully implemented, but it doesn't really work that way right now. But let's see if we can actually be successful here and give her something that she does like, which apparently should be, for instance, some berries or something. I kind of wanted to try and give her something that I had cooked, which was kind of my aim last time. That's why I was cooking up meat kebab and all that jazz. But apparently, if you just give her a basic berry, that should be fine. Whoa, is this blushberry? It is. I mean, oh, that's fine. Thanks. Okay, I'll admit it looks okay. I'm sure it'll be adequate. Man, not bad. Not bad at all. I guess when I'm super hungry, even fruit seems a meal fit for a king. Thanks, Captain Yanni. I guess you're not as completely useless as you look. Are you waiting for some sort of reward or something? Fine, don't say that Pokey doesn't pay her debts. Oh, okay, nice. So now we got red flip-flops. Hehe. And of course, it makes sense that she would like fruits and that Sammy would like something like meat, right? I don't know if that's always going to be the case with them, that they kind of eat something that matches the character type they are. Like Sammy is a kitty, right? So maybe if Hugo is hungry, since he's a wolf, he will like, or looks like a wolf anyway, he will like meat as well, potentially. Okay, but it looks like you're still really, really hungry, which kind of makes sense, right? I don't think one little berry is going to help that much. There we go. Let's just give you a little bit more to eat. And, well, I kind of want to see, do you like this? Because this is a lettuce. We kind of needed to make more of these, but let's try this as well. Whoa, is this sponge leaf lettuce? It is. Okay, so you're going to say the same thing as you did with the other one. Cool. Aha. Okay, so that was perfect. Nice. Oh, do we get something every time we give them the right food? That is really nice. Aha. Yes, so of course you don't get these rewards either if you don't give them the right food, but that's really nice. So we got ourselves a new shirt. So we can switch out the shipwrecked one with this one instead. Look at that. Don't we look all fashionable and perfect for summer? And then we have a red flip-flop. So I wanted to try something. If I put them down here, then where did my shoes go? Did I lose my other shoe? My other pair of shoes. Oh no! I think it bugged out a little bit and it decided to steal my shoes, so I don't have my shoes anymore. I don't see them in here. Aw, we lost our shoes. Okay, well, I could reload the save and all that jazz, but it's a demo and things are gonna change. But I guess the idea is because we only had it on one foot at first when the other shoes were up here, right? So I guess maybe the idea is indeed that you can have one shoe on one foot and one on the other one. But at least now we have flip-flops. Not really sure what happened to my shoes, but I guess my flip-flops were hungry as well. Okay, but oh, I like this. Look at this. Don't we look snazzy? And I do love this that you can see those little markings inside your hands. Look at that, they are pink. Nice. Okay, well, that was kind of not really what I wanted to spend all the day on, but we could check out if anyone else is hungry, but are you not open today? I was hoping to sell something. Ah, Captain Yanni, so good of you to stop by. It's always a distinct pleasure to see you. You've done a fantastic job in helping our little town grow. In fact, you've done such a good job, the town is positively brimming with activity. If I'm going to continue to serve Critico's needs, I must grow as well. It's time I expanded my shop. I've procured space and drawn up plans, now I just need someone to gather up what I'll need to complete my expansion. And by someone, I mean you. You'll gather up the resources I need and deliver them back here. No dawdling now. The community's demand for goods is growing and I plan on meeting those demands head on, Capital. And that's actually intended, that he calls me that, and not Captain. Okay, so we got some new blueprints, but I kind of actually wanted to sell you something. I was just on my way to my shop. If you'd like to make a purchase, I'll be open soon. Okay, so maybe we can't do that until we upgrade it. That's typical. Let's see. Okay, so I do have these. So we need 10. We need 10 cut stone tiles. We need 10 glass. I'm not sure I have this. So we need 10 bricks, 10, okay, 10 glass, yes. Oh, okay, he is open, nice, that's good. So we have basic cabin beams, flour, and steampunk baseboards. Okay, not really anything I want right now. If I don't have what you're looking for, yes, I would like to sell something. So, I want to sell all these. Okay, they only sell for one each, that's not a lot. Can I mark? No, I have to sell them individually. Okay, fair enough. Let's just do that. It doesn't give us much, but at least I get these out of my inventory, right? And eventually in the future, there might be other uses for this, but right now, all you can do is throw them away or sell them for a little bit of money. Then we have quartz. Okay, we can sell these for 30. Oh, that's each. Nice. Okay, so I can't sell a stack of them currently. Is this each as well? So 25 each. There we go. There might also end up being other uses for these. At the moment, it just says they can be sold for Duplons, so we're just going to sell them. Most of these should be pretty easy to come by. It takes some swimming around and things, but they do tend to respawn as far as I've noticed. So we could always get more of them if we need to, but by the time they may have another use, I might actually have started over, right? Ooh, I see some goodies here. Let's just grab this. Here we go. And nice. Okay, let's just quickly see since we are doing all this. Looks like you have something to say. Okay, I think I've a couple of minutes before my heart rate falls. What can I do for you? Well, let's see. I think I finally figured out how to maximize my workouts. If I lift while I'm asleep, I can almost double my output. What do you think about that? How can you lift in your sleep? It's called muscle memory. As long as my muscles know what's going on, I can just be snoozing away. Oh, that's very efficient of you. you're looking good. Have you been working out? Do you have the problem where you get so ripped that you have to buy new clothes? Yeah, what am I thinking? Of course you don't. You're so lucky to have such weak muscles. You probably save a fortune not having to constantly buy new clothes. Okay. I'm pretty sure he didn't mean it that way, but it felt like we were being offended a little bit there. But okay, let's see if Sammy is getting anywhere with this. Thanks so much for gathering up all these supplies. There's no way I could have gathered them all by myself. You're a real pal. Okay, you're not quite done yet, it looks like. This is the same thing. Yes. Okay, so we have to give you some time for that. Okay, well, I have to go and see if we have everything we need for the shop then. I kind of wanted to head out and do some swimming though, but let's just have a quick little look here. Where can we make? Not in here. Nope. No. So where can I make the cut tiles? I'm not sure we have learned them fully yet, have we? Well, I feel like we do have them in our... I remember seeing them in here. Yeah, cut stone tiles. Well, we have this, but that's like planks, right? So... we have small crate, barrel, blue bottle, and seahorse, right? We also have this that we could make for them that makes them happy. They can have some fun with that. Okay, it doesn't really make sense that it would be over here, right? But now I'm just... Okay, it might just be that we don't have what we need yet, because that would probably be this. Slices and dices nearly anything into smooth planks and slabs. Ew, so we need to get this. Yes, okay. Okay, well, I don't really have any more room in my storage yet, so we're gonna have to bring all of this with us. And then I think we're gonna quickly grab the ship here, and then we're gonna try and head over there. Yes, because that's the only place we have left on the map to explore. I'm also kind of thinking if I should try to go back to some of the shipwrecks that we've already explored, especially the very first one that is kind of... well, over on the other side. I did actually find one more of those packages that I kept talking about last time that I have kind of sold, and we need a couple of them, or we need 5 for one of the shops, right? I did find one more over in this area here, right? But I'm kind of thinking I might have missed it if there was a motor or something there, because we didn't really have any tools yet when we did the diving thing and were helping out Copper Bottom at that point. So I'm thinking maybe there's the last motor that I need over there. But for the time being, I kind of really wanted to go and try and explore this a bit. Here we go. Before we actually get some nice diving gear that we can use, which should make it a lot easier, right? So let's just try and get as close as we can. And then something like this. I think that would be good. Yeah, look at this place. That is very, very, very cool. Okay, well, we are just gonna go for it, guys. Yep, we are gonna go for it. So let's have a little look down here and see what we have. All these. Okay. Yep, so we have the Sunken City. Can I do anything with this? No. Okay, we have some stone and things. I have to keep a good eye on my oxygen. Okay, let's see. We got some stone bricks. What is this down here? A red shell. Okay. But yeah, you can see this is going to take... It's going to help having some diving gear, because this is going to be really, really tricky trying to explore this without any diving gear. But let's have a little look around and see what we can find. I did have a little pickup. Pick up thing. Oh, chop. Ooh, researching rickety chair. Nice. Alright, and a cabinet as well. Okay, I can't really do anything with that. I'm trying to figure out what it is I'm trying to chop here. Is it the door? Oh, it is. Oho, wooden planks. Okay, but see, now we are out of oxygen again. So this is going to be so much easier when we can get some diving gear. But I really wanted to try and give it a little bit of a go today just to show the difference, right? So I don't think we can break in there. And there's also these balconies. But this is so cool. I love this. Even though you guys know I'm not, I'm really not good at all this swimming underwater stuff. But at least it's not very dark down here. So, okay. I can't get those, but I can chop this. So that was a bit very cool. Oh, and then we can get down even further. And we can get out down here. So that's a good thing. Yeah, there's even more stuff down here. Very cool. Okay. Oh, we need to get up. Up, 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 up. Ooh, made it. Yeah. Made it. Lovely. Okay, so let's go back in here. And it is sometimes a little hard to figure out what you can chop because it shows. There was a little chop up, hub up, but now, oh, there we go. Okay, we can do something here. So that was the cabinet. We can do the bed. And potentially this. No? Okay. Well, I felt like there was a little pop-up over here near the entrance as well, but Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're drowning. Whew. That was not good. Let's get ourselves some of this. Yep, there we go, because I did cook up some of these, so we're gonna try and go down. Oh, there's something here we can... What am I chopping? Oh, that's what I'm chopping, haha. Okay, nice. Oh, we have some kind of cabinet here, let's get that sorted. Uh-huh. And a chair. Yes, nice. Oh, dismantle. Cool. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, I got distracted, that's not good, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh do 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 do, that was close, ooh, that was close, okay, yep, let's see, you give me stamina, do you give me any health back? Not really that much, okay, well, let's try to eat this. Okay, that helps. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yep. And very nice. Okay. Cool. oh, I'm kind of curious. Might cause some strange effects, but that's the strange effect we had from with Hugo, right? I'm kind of curious what happens if we try and eat it. Let's try and eat this. Oh dear. Oh dear, look at that. Oh man. Oh, I like this. This is cool. This is cool. Yep, yep. Look at the colors. Oh, 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 oh. Yep, nope. That was me clicking the wrong button here. There we go. Okay, I was just trying to take a screenshot, but let's see. Okay, that might not be the best thing when you are trying to go on a diving excursion, but okay. Let's see, we have some more stuff in here. So, looks like a table. Mm-hmm. And, okay, I don't get any pop-ups from you. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. But now we have all these bubbles. Okay, there's some stuff over there. I was kind of hoping maybe we could get the last lamp from here because we need one more street lamp. Okay, so I wonder how long this is gonna last with this little buff here that we have gotten now. Oh boy. Look at this, it's so pretty. I love all the flowers or all the corals. I keep calling them flowers. Let's see what we might. Oh, there's something to dismantle. Here we go. Yep, come on. Come on. We can do it. Yes. Nice. And okay. Looks like we should be able to do something here. Nope. Okay, there's a chair here. Can I get that? No. No? Ooh, there's something here. Oh, yeah. I'm hoping this is what we're looking for because we need an oven, right? Ooh, stove. Okay, 1 out of 5. And we got some electronic parts and stuff. Oh, we're making some progress now. Yep, okay. So let's go back in. And we're not gonna... Oh, yes, here we go. We can chop, chop, chop. And this. And that, yeah, I thought so. That's probably some of the other stuff I've kind of passed by that we could also have chopped. I can't do this. No, I was hoping we could grab one of those, but no. Okay, we have to go down further, but we need to get some air first. Oh, yes. Here we go. And then we go down here and see if we can find anything. Okay, it looks like we can break through this, right? So, there we go. Helps us get out faster. And then dismantle the door. I do like this, though. I like the exploration part of it, even though I really have a hard time dealing with underwater stuff. I know it sounds strange when it's in a game, guys, but that's phobias for you. But so far this is okay. It's nice and light for the most part. Here we go. And so far nothing has attacked me. So I don't know if that's ever gonna change. I don't know if they're gonna add anything aggressive to the game. It doesn't really seem like that type of game, does it? But you never know what they're gonna come up with. Here we go. Okay, we need 6 out of 20. Wow, we have a long way to go. Okay, it doesn't seem like I can break that. So, let's go down on this level. Ooh, here we go. Yep. Okay. Come on. Yes, nice. Okay, 2 out of 5. Ooh, we have a long way to go still. Oh dear. I'm gonna die. Oh, come on. Up. Oh man, that was close. Yep, and I'm almost out of energy. But look at this, we got a stove burner. Doesn't work anymore, but can be used as spare parts for a large stove. Nice. And we got electronic parts, chips, switches, transistors, and whirly thingamajigs. Electronics are a cornerstone for all modern technology. Salvage resource. And we got more trash, actually. There we go, we even got some stone breaks and stuff. Very nice. Okay, let's... where did my food go? My food is here. We are gonna eat this, and let's eat one more, fill up our energy, and then see if we can find some more stuff down here. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here we go. We have boxes. Of course, you can get resources from more of these, right? We can break those as well, but right now I really, really wanted to try and see if we could find more stoves. That would be really handy. They are supposed to respawn from what I understand, though, because there has been some issues. There was a whole bunch of issues with the spawning of them. Well, a whole bunch. There was a bug with it, and so I know there was some spawning issues, and they're supposed to respawn. There we go. But that should work now. Okay, so which building was I in? Oh, the ship is there, so this must be the first one we were going through, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's try and go over here and see. Is there something down on the ground that I wanted to check out? So, there we go. We have... get some stone bricks. But of course then we need one of those storms to pass by, because that's what kind of replenishes everything, right? It's very cool with this street and everything underneath here. That is very, very cool. Okay, let's get up. I want to see if we can get anything from the car. Ooh, that was last minute, but we made it. Yeah. Very nice. Oh, hey turtle. Oh, yes. OK, Okay, so we have another box there. More stone bricks. Lovely, then I don't have to make them myself. Doesn't look like there's anything in the car. Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. And then, of course, once we get the diving update, we might not be able to do this without gear because it might be too deep down. And that's when you're going to need the gear, of course, to breathe. And now I'm almost dying again. That's not good. But also to handle the cold and all that jazz, as I talked about last time. Yeah, lovely. Okay. Well, let's keep going. And now it's raining. Oh, that's actually, I think that's a new storm. That is a new storm coming in, I think. What is this? Oh, glass. Nice. Okay, let's try and check out in here. See if there's anything. Not that I can see. Okay, we're gonna go up. Oh, pick up. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Look it out. Oh no. Yep, I'm doing it. I keep doing this. I forgot. Yep, there we go. Fortunately, we were really close to the surface. Oh man. This is gonna be such an improvement once we get that diving gear, right? Okay, here we go. It is starting to get dark, so I think this is the last building we're gonna kind of go around in here because it's gonna get really hard to see anything. Ooh, rickety cabinet. But if we could find a little bit. Oh, see now. See, yes. That's brought new salvage, which means that we might actually. Oh, I just opened that door and you just closed it. So even the doors get replenished. Okay, well, that means the two other stove pieces might actually be back that we just found before. Ew. Okay, well, I think that is all that we are gonna do right now. I do kind of want to do some more diving around here, but I think I'm gonna hold off and wait for the update that see if it comes at the end of this week, if we get the diving update at the end of this week. And then we're gonna do another video where we're gonna try and go and dive here with diving gear, right? And try and get the rest of those stove pieces that we need. But we already got some stuff here. Salvage cabinets could still be useful in crafting a new one. Nice. And we got a broken fish trap. Oh yeah, I do believe there's gonna be traps eventually that we can use for fishing as well as actually fishing with a fishing rod. But all of that also still needs to be implemented. But at least we made some progress on the stove, so that is awesome. But yeah, that is it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.